Welcome in LaTeX tutorial. Today we learn to write a complete thesis in LaTeX. We have already learned to write a complete report and a book in LaTeX. So most of the things we have already learned. For thesis writing in LaTeX, either we can use a custom class or we can use a report or a book class. In general, report class is mostly used. We'll use this one. And I'll save this with the name of thesis. This one we have already seen in the last tutorial in report writing in LaTeX. I'll change the name of this text file. This will be thesis. Delete this PDF file. Here I'll create one more folder with the name of preliminary pages. And this one I'll rename main pages. All the chapters and bib file I'll put in this folder. And all the images I'll put in this folder, in GFX folder. Now I'll open this file, this text file. For the thesis, we'll use same report options. 12 point font size, A4 paper, two side layout and open right. This one I'll remove. Here before main chapters, I'll remove everything from the document environment. Now we'll divide our document in two parts, preliminary pages and main pages. Main pages will contain all the chapters, appendices and bib file. Folder name is main pages. In the next, we'll include prelim pages. First one will be title page. Second one will be copyright. Next one will be dedication. Then approval sheet, certificate, declaration, abstract, acknowledgements, then contents list, table of contents, list of figures, list of tables. After that, list of symbols will come. So this one we'll see later. This is the general order of the prelim pages in the thesis. Okay. We'll create text file for each included part. Just press here right click of the mouse and press at yes. Similarly, we'll do for the others. Now we can see each text file in this folder. Next, we need to set the page numbering style. For the prelim pages, we need to use a Roman page numbering style. And for the main pages, it will be Arabic. Page style for the prelim pages will be plain and for the main pages will be fancy. For the contents list, we can also use fancy page style. After this, we'll set the line spacing. For the prelim pages, I'll use one half spacing. For the main pages, I'll use a double spacing. Here one more text file we can add for the list of publications. Now using include only command, we'll work on each text file one by one. So just write here include only command and in curly bracket just give the path, first title, and then open this text file. Here you can put the content of your title page. In title page you need to write full thesis title, subtitle if any, and full author name. In addition, you can insert a university logo, and also you can mention the degree type, place and time for the submission. Here I have already created my title page, so you can get some idea from here. Now just compile. Next one, copyright. Just copy from here and paste in include only command. Just separate each one with comma. Open this text file and put your content here. This page should be immediately left side of the title page. Now dedication. Open this. For dedication you can use unnumbered chapter command, and content of the dedication you can put mid of the page. Okay. Approval sheet is required for the final thesis submission. Here I have already created, so I'll put, and you can get some idea from here. Next one is certificate, acceptance certificate. Copy from here, put it in include only command. And open this text file. Here just place the content of your certificate. For the certificate page I have here reset the margins. If you want to use same format, then just write your department name, university name, here title, author name, roll number. Logo also you can place here. Next one is acknowledgements. For the acknowledgements, we can use unnumbered chapter command. Not declaration. Just add this in include only command and then open this text file. Put the content of declaration. Okay. Similarly, we'll open abstract. In the next step, we'll add all the main chapters in include only command. We can see each chapter we have already created in the last tutorial in report writing in LaTeX. List of publications. For this we'll also use unnumbered chapter command. We can just use enumerate environment. Here I have already created, so you can get some idea. From here, I want to use one half spacing rather than double spacing. All right. Generally, for the thesis, rather than bibliography, reference title is used. Okay, so we can rename this using a renew command, and in curly bracket just write bib name, and in the second curly bracket just write references. Now we'll work on list of symbols. This one. You can create list of symbols easily with the help of tabular environment, or we can generate using a NomenCL package. So here I'll use a NomenCL package. After that we need to write make nomenclature. Here we just write print nomenclature. For printing nomenclature we have to use a nomenclature command. In the first curly bracket, just write the symbol. In the second curly bracket, just describe the symbol. You can also write the unit of the symbol. Before compilation, just go to options, configure Tech Studio, build, and here in user commands, in the first box just write nomenclature, in the second box just write this code. Okay, now first compile PDF LaTeX, then go to tools, nomenclature, again PDF LaTeX. It's working. We can also include this in table of contents. So just write here intoc in option. We can also change the name of the nomenclature. So just use backslash renew command. In the first curly bracket, just write backslash nom name. In the second curly bracket, just write the name of the nomenclature, list of symbols. All right. We can also print the page number, so just write here ref page. This is not looking good, so we'll print the page number at the rightmost. For this, just write this command. Okay. Now let us check PDF file. First title page, left side of the title page will be copyright, next one will be dedication, then next one should be blank, but acceptance certificate is coming, so we need to fix this. Just open certificate file. Here either you can use a number chapter command or just use clear double page, which works with two side layout. Okay. Alright, now blank page is coming. After acceptance certificate, next one will be blank. This should be in Roman, not in Arabic, so we need to fix this. So after print nomenclature command, just use clear double page. All right. Here we can also add a list of publications in table of contents. Just use add contents line command. In first curly bracket, talk. In second curly bracket, chapter. In third curly bracket, just write the title of the list of publications. Similarly, we'll add abstract in table of contents. And also acknowledgements. Acknowledgements, abstract, list of figures, list of tables, list of symbols. Here from title page to dedication, we don't need to show the page number. So for this, we can use this page style empty. Let us count the page number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This should be 5, not 7. So we need to fix this. Here we can see that approval sheet we are not using. As you can see, this is not included in include only command. So we need to just comment this. Again compile. Now this is fine. 7, 9. 11, 13, 15, then 17, 19, and then Arabic page numbering will start. For appendix, we can create a separate page for the title. For this, we can use appendix package. In optional brackets, just use talk for adding appendices in table of contents. And also use a page for creating a new page for the appendix title. Go to appendix, remove this. Now just write begin appendices and end appendices. Alright, so here we can see a new page for the title. So this is the complete structure of a thesis. Here we have used a 12 point font size, A4 paper, two sided layout, open right option. MathPTMX is the font. You can change if you want. Line spacing also you can change if you want. Okay. Using code chap package, we can print a fancy chapter style. So just go to Preamble and add code chap package. Go to compile. Alright, so we can see here fancy chapter style. Now in the last step, just check the PDF bookmark whether links are working properly or not. If any link is not working in your case, then just use phantom section command, especially just before add contents line command. So this is the complete thesis writing in LaTeX. That's all. Thanks for watching.